In other news, Walmart's stepping up to help out families during this pandemic. The Walmart stores here in Texas now accepting SNAP benefits for online grocery orders. Walmart expanded that service to include Texas and 38 other states because of the pandemic. And customers who pay for groceries with SNAP benefits will also have access to Walmart's pickup and delivery service.